Hi, this is Cooking with Cainan, and today we're gonna make vanilla ice cream from scratch. Teddy bear. Honey teddy bear. Na 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 na. Hi. First you put in, first you get 1 cup of milk. Next add 2 teaspoons of vanilla. Next, add 3 tablespoons of honey. It's 3 tablespoons. Oh, how in the world? I've been wanting to do this for my whole life. Now, with someone's help, Pour it in a Ziploc bag. Now we get ice cubes and put them in a big Ziploc bag. Put 6 tablespoons in the bag with the ice cubies. Bop, bop, bop. Yeah. Now we put in the bag with the milk, honey, and vanilla, and put the whole bag in the one with the salt and sugar. And the salt and ice. Shake, 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 shake. Now shake it for 10 minutes. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I'm getting it. And if you're allergic to any of these things, don't make it. Thanks for cooking with Cainan. Bye. And if you want to watch more Cooking with Cainan, just type in Cooking with Cainan to see all of my videos. Bye. Bye.